This year in my garden I grow peppers and tomatoes. Peppers and tomatoes, they grow together well. And my neighbours all around me, they grow beans and potatoes, cabbages and onions in the village where we dwell. And later in the year, we will bring wine to the table, bring wine to the table, and reap what we have sown. Like our fathers did before us, and their fathers did before them, their fathers did before them, we will share what we have grown. This little patch of earth, this little pile of stones, I can wash the dirt from off my face and hands, but this earth is in my bones. Military vehicles are passing through our village, passing through our village, with young soldiers ill at ease. Unsmiling and unshaven, distrustful and uncertain, distrustful and uncertain, and all smoking constantly. My neighbours say, don't worry, for you are one of us, you are one of us, and it could not happen here. The next night in the cafe, when I bring wine to the table, I bring wine to the table, they are sitting drinking beer. This little patch of earth, this little pile of stones, I can wash the dirt from off my face and hands, but this earth is in my bones. Last night the hand of friendship, it felt heavy on my shoulder, heavy on my shoulder, as I turned away to go. As I said goodnight, some old men and young soldiers were humming tunes and singing words to songs I do not know. This morning my wife told me that she'd been to church on Sunday, she'd been to church on Sunday, she'd felt the need to pray. Our children were baptized there, but that was just to please the old ones, it was just to please the old ones, and I don't know what to say. This little patch of earth, this little pile of stones, I can wash the dirt from off my face and hands, but this earth is in my bones. As dark is falling, I am tending to my garden, tending to my garden and the crop that I have grown. My truck is heavy laden, and soon I'll start the engine, soon I'll start the engine, wake the children and be gone. I am watering my garden when I smell the cigarette smoke, smell the cigarette smoke, and I turn round in the dusk. I see the glint of rifles, though I cannot see the faces, but I recognize the voices that say, you must come with us.